All right. So, Mitch, Justin, so tomorrow my parents are going to be visiting, and I would really appreciate it if you guys wouldn't be this messy for just one day. And I really need you guys to clean up everything, because if my mom sees this, she's going to go crazy.
Oh, dude, I love your mom.
Yeah, dude, don't worry about it. I'm going out tonight, and when I come back, there's gonna be a fucking rager. But don't worry, I'll clean up after.
Yeah, don't worry about it, Tenzin. I have a lot going on right now, but you'll have nothing to worry about when I'm done.
Alright, I'm putting a lot of trust in you guys, so just make sure you clean up everything after tonight.
Got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Make sure to clean this up.
Morning, Tenzin.
Morning, Mitch.
What's up, bud?
Oh, I don't feel good. I feel like I just got skull fucked by three Dothraki blood riders while they stabbed my liver.
Sounds rough, bro.
All right, who the fuck took my Cookie Crisp? And not only that, but somebody drank all the fucking milk too! You know what? This is the type of bullshit that shouldn't happen ever. Both of you never clean up, leave things around, and it just pisses me off. One of you left a condom in the hallway. Today, especially, I don't need this. Why can't you guys just find the effort for one time in your fucking lives to clean up, or even better, have manners?
I am not in the correct state of being for this. All I know is that I'm not doing any cleaning today.
Alright, maybe I was the one that ate the Cookie Crisp and drank the milk, but we can always get more. Like, ever since high school, you've had a stick up your ass. Where's the fun?
Fun. This has nothing to do with having fun. This has to do with you making my life miserable. Neither of you have changed since moving in, and this isn't the first time that I've had to tell you. I do all of the work around here. And honestly, I should just tell my mom to leave until I've moved into my next place and have roommates that I can fucking live with.
All I have to say is you're not the only one who does things around here. We do plenty of things that you don't see. Who do you think buys all the toilet paper or the pizzas? Plus, we pay for our portion of the apartment. So if your mom doesn't like our lifestyle, she'll just have to deal with it.
Wow. All right. You guys just don't see anything is wrong. So until you do, I'll just clean this place myself.
That was straight up not cash money.
Bro, I fucking know. Plus, there are so many things left out from him. Like that pizza box.
Yeah, that pizza box is mine. But those chips, I for sure know that he was the one that left them out. And those are stale.
Wait, those are stale? I left them out last night, figuring they can stay good overnight. Yep. These are goners.
Damn.
Maybe we should go help him with whatever.
Yeah, let's go talk with him. Okay. So, where should we start?
What do you mean?
Start cleaning? Like, your parents are coming here and, should probably be clean.
Yeah, it looks like a swamp out here. Plus, I might have to attend to some puke that may or may not be by the couch.
Oh, well, alright. Pretty much everything inside needs to be cleaned.
Bitter patter.
Let's get at her.
Hey, before we start, I just want to say I'm sorry. I mean, like, my parents coming in town, it's really just got me freaking stressed out. And the last thing I want to do is move out from you guys.
Come here, Tarzan.
Oh, group hug.
Fuck. My mom just texted she's gonna be in her 15 freaking minutes.
Shit! Bitch! That's what I say.
Action.
Shit!
Got oysters, clams, and cockles! It's good.